Well, we've got something to cool it down a little bit, Z-Man. On a hot day, you want some fresh fruit? Cindy Brunicki's serving it up pizza style for us. Good to see you once again.
Good to see you again, Tim.
This is a great dish for a day like today. I would think you want something that's going to cool it down a little bit.
It is perfect. You can put it in the refrigerator. You bring it out for the kids. And I saw you working out with the kids earlier today.
Yeah.
Well, it's more about just working out. They've also got to be eating healthy.
Eating right. And so tell me what you've done here.
Well, basically what we did is we started off with a healthy sugar cookie recipe. And I've got that actually on our website. They can go and copy that off. You make your dough up. You let that cool for about 3 hours in the refrigerator.
Okay.
Take it out. Throw it in a pizza pan.
Okay.
Cook it for 8 to 15 minutes, depending upon the thickness.
Okay.
Take it out. Let it cool. Put on a topping of, I used Philadelphia cream cheese, the light version.
Yeah.
Put a little bit of whipped cream in with it, the light whipped cream, topped it there, and then I put on all the fruits that I thought you might enjoy.
Oh, yeah, and you said sky's the limit. Any fruit you like, try it.
It really is. And it's just, it's amazing because right now what you've got here is just a meal full of antioxidants.
There you
go. And how important are those?
Yeah, we know how important those are. So how do you serve it up?
Okay, well, what you're going to do is you're going to cut it like a pizza. Now, I'm probably going to make a mess here. I'm going to try not to.
Okay.
We're going to ruin Fox here.
It's all right.
But you basically just cut it like a pizza. And you know, and this actually works great for birthday parties and stuff. You can make this little pizza up for about less than $10. You go out and purchase cake and ice cream, and you're going to spend $20.
Right.
And you're going to get something that's not very healthy for your kids. And here you've got something healthy and quite delicious, isn't it?
Oh, that's good.
Isn't that good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we practically made a meal out of this on Friday afternoon.
I bet you did.
Because it was so hot. This is perfect whenever it's hot outside like this.
It's really good.
Mm. It is. And it's all healthy. And the kids have a great time preparing it, too. Because, I mean, you know, you don't want to give them a real sharp knife to go to town with on their fruit.
Right.
But, you know, they like to feel like they're a part of creating their food.
They always eat better when they do that.
Yes. And if you teach them to do that when they're young, then they're going to carry that on as they get older.
That's good stuff.
It's very important. I'm glad you like it.
Mm. Fruit pizza. Perfect on a warm day like this. Cool it down with a little fruit. On a pizza, no less. Stick around. We got more coming your way. Fox 2 News, 9 a.m.